Dear professional friends, today I am going to discuss about an interesting case, that is SEBI has dragged the Reliance Industries Limited to a sessions court for violation of complaints regarding filing of post-acquisition return in 2020. So you have to be very careful. Listed companies have to be very careful. Reliance has not complied with the provision of SEBI in year 2000, and now it has been dragged to the sessions court by the SEBI. This is the interesting case. Let us see what it is. Reliance Industries Limited, it has said in a notification that it has cooperated with the SEBI and has produced abundant evidence establishing that Reliance has not violated any norms as per company press release. Reliance Industries RIL has disclosed that market regulator SEBI, Securities and Exchange Board of India SEBI, has moved sessions court against it for alleged violations of Companies Act and SEBI regulation. The company said, Reliance said, in the matter pertaining to the issue of debentures with the convertible warrants two decades ago, that is in the year 2000, Reliance cooperated with the SEBI and has produced abundant evidence establishing that RIL has not violated any the Section 77 of the Companies Act 1956. But in this case, Reliance alleges that SEBI has not issued a show cause notice to Reliance. There has been no adjudication of this alleged violation under Section 15I of the SEBI Act 1992. Notwithstanding this, SEBI has chosen to file the proceedings in the sessions court in this matter, the company said in a stock exchange notification 7th August 2020. Reliance alleged that SEBI has not issued a show cause notice to the company. It is further said the allegation of violation of SEBI substantial acquisition of shares and takeover regulation 1997 by the promoters and the promoters group of Reliance Industries Limited is more than a technical non-compliance of filing of post-acquisition return in 2000. SEBI has already issued a show cause notice for levy of penalty of rupees 5 lakh and the matter is under adjudication now. Conclusion. How a change in a rule by SEBI helped Reliance to raise 53,000 crore and to become a debt-free company? Video I already discussed in a separate video some 1 week back. So the recently concluded right issue of shares by Reliance Industries Limited would not have been possible were it not for the relaxation of crucial rule by SEBI a few days before the Reliance Industries Limited declared that it would conduct the country's biggest ever right issue to raise over rupees 53,000 crore. So I already discussed about in a separate video 10 days back. Now the listed companies have to be very careful in adhering LODR provision, SEBI and stock exchange provision, otherwise they will be dragged to the court even after 20 years as learned from the above Reliance case. So in this case we can find two peculiar situation. SEBI already helped indirectly helped Reliance to raise 50,000 crore in the market by amending a important provision in the LODR. Now the same SEBI penalizes the Reliance for a violation under LODR provision under SEBI's Act, and it drags the Reliance to the court after 20 years without issuing a show cause notice or asking any explanation under SEBI Act. So this is the very peculiar situation. Friends, please, I request you to subscribe my channel. Why you have to subscribe my channel, YouTube channel? If you want to know the updates on Company Law 2013, LODR provisions, SEBI and stock exchange provisions, FEMA, income tax and other economic legislation, please subscribe my channel. I will bring more videos on interesting case laws, case study, real-time happenings around the corporate world to give an update knowledge to you on the above subjects. Thanking you once again, R.V. Shekhar, Practicing Company Secretary.